Hi everyone, my name's David, and I'm gonna give you a tech review of the GOM ScanCobot. The GOM ScanCobot combines the efficiency and repeatability of automation with high accuracy, full field measurement data of the ATOS 3D scanners. And it achieves this at a breakthrough affordable price for parts that are small to medium in size. Let's get started. The ScanCobot is a portable, self-contained workstation that eliminates complex, time-consuming programming tasks. It's a user-friendly, entry-level automated 3D scanning solution that doesn't compromise on data quality and precision. The robot can move the sensor from one position to the next quickly and repeatedly. For new customers, the ScanCobot comes integrated with the ATOS Q. It also offers backwards compatibility for existing ATOS Core and ATOS Q users who want to take their existing sensor from a manual to an automated solution. It works with the kiosk interface for push button operation of automated scanning templates. With kiosk mode, you can simply load your part, push the button, and walk away. The ScanCobot can seamlessly work with a variety of applications, such as digitizing an object for reverse engineering, dimensionally inspecting a 3D printed prototype, redesigning features, or even checking parts right off the production line. And because it's been designed to be a mobile workstation with industrial casters, it's easy to roll directly to the scanning area and create a digital twin for dimensional analysis and immediate root cause analysis. Because the setup uses the virtual measuring room, it's easy to create programs and templates offline for every subsequent use, even if you don't have CAD. Now let's walk through each of the components of the GOM ScanCobot. The first things you probably noticed is the ATOS Q sensor and the robot arm. The ATOS Q has five different measuring volumes, ranging from 100 millimeters to 500 millimeters, depending on the size of the parts that you're scanning. Next, you have the integrated ISO certified six-axis kinematic robot. This robot supports payloads up to 5 kilograms and has a maximum reach of just under 1 meter. The mobile workstation occupies a footprint that's only less than 1 square meter and has a working height of 1 meter and weighs less than 200 kilograms overall. The compact size and relatively lightweight make it easy to move through doors and elevators out into the area where the parts to be scanned are located. The rotation table communicates with the software to rotate your part for a fast positioning of each scan. The table can accommodate small to medium intricate parts during the pre-production phases like design and prototyping. It's great for using with materials like plastic, metal, or cast iron parts that weigh less than 50 kilograms. Inside the cabinet, you'll find a robot controller and the processing unit. The unit is easy to connect to your desktop or your laptop with a high-speed networking cable. All these components run off the standard 120-volt power supply. In addition to the main mobile workstation, the GOM ScanCobot is also available with a safety housing enclosure. We previously mentioned that this system also takes advantage of the virtual measuring room and the GOM software, which makes it possible for you to simulate your measuring environment and parameters. This means you never have to touch a teach pendant or spend countless hours manually programming your coordinate points. Instead, you simply drag and drop your CAD into the software, import or create your measuring plan, and then the software will automatically calculate the optimal scanning positions for your part. And if you don't have CAD, the software makes it easy to create a safe and efficient scanning program based on the size and shape of your part. And remember, it doesn't take any specialized robot programming skills to do any of this. I hope that helps you understand the main highlights of the GOM ScanCobot. We walk through the components that make this automated solution accessible to a wide range of professional environments. Now that you've gotten to know the GOM ScanCobot, be sure to connect with our team for any questions or to set up a live demo. You can contact us on the live chat at capture3d.com or email us at info@capture3d.com. And thanks for watching.